for far too many Americans. The challenge is they wake up in the morning and they don't know if they're going to have food in their pantry to provide breakfast. They don't know if they're going to have enough food to have lunch for everyone in their family. They don't know if they're going to have enough food that they themselves can have dinner.
The mission of Feeding America is to end hunger in America and have a hunger-free America, if you will.
Feeding America, we think of them as our national voice in the fight against hunger. They're our partner both in terms of helping us get food in and day out. They provide us with a critical source of nutritious food. But maybe more importantly than that, they are the voice nationally in our fight against hunger.
Feeding America is the national office for the network, and we work through 205 food banks that in turn work through over 70,000 agencies across the country. So we have 5,000 grocery stores that give us fresh food every single day. Now that may not sound like much, but all in, that's about 380 million pounds of food. So it's Boys and Girls Clubs, it's senior citizen homes, it is church pantries, it's soup kitchens, it's, you know, just all these fabulous agencies where volunteers, for the most part, take the food that we distribute and serve our clients.
I don't think any food bank around the country can do the work that it does without the help of Feeding America.
You've never seen a network of more sleeves that are getting rolled up on the collective arms that are every day feeding millions of Americans.
This pantry is not about just giving out food. It's about empowerment. And we understand that nutrition is a way to just change a whole person, which changes a neighborhood. Because it's just not about food. It's just about building a person all the way up so they can make a difference in their lives.
And you might imagine you'd see the worst. And you do see things that are very, very sad. But we don't see the worst. We see the best. They're just so thankful and so grateful. And it is so rewarding to have a chance to do work like this.
Every single human being needs food. It's what unites us. It's a basic human right.
We don't really look at our work as only feeding people. We look at it as feeding hope, because the interaction that you have with someone who needs help and just the exchange is more about believing in them and giving them the substance and the hope for another day.